SAFA has confirmed the appointment of new Bafana Bafana head coach to take the senior national team into the upcoming 2022 FIFA World Cup qualifiers. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. The well-traveled Belgian international tactician Hugo Broos has been confirmed as the new senior national team coach, succeeding Molefe Ntsiki. Broos will now be tasked with making amends by successfully taking the team through qualification for next year's World Cup in Qatar, with the campaign set to begin next month. The 69-year-old, who was last on the books of Belgian Pro League side KV Oostende on a caretaker basis, has previously led Cameroon to the 2017 AFCON title. Bafana Bafana are in Group G and have to overcome Ethiopia, Ghana and Zimbabwe for the spot at the Global Showpiece, with their opening assignment away to the Warriors on June the 5th before coming to the Black Stars to Mzanzi a few days later. Football Navigator would like to wish the new Bafana Bafana coach good luck on his new assignment and hope that the SAFA has indeed elected the right person to lead Bafana Bafana to success. Don't hesitate to leave your comments below as to how you think about the new appointment of Bafana Bafana coach.